I'm DS's Chief Data Officer. I actually studied at Johns Hopkins University. I was a public health major, and I kind of fell into the world of data science. What really inspired me to move to government is using data to drive those decisions, whether it's foreign policy, whether it's operational decision making. That really drove me to come to the public sector. The culture is very driven. People are motivated to meet the mission need in the most creative ways. With data analytics, it's helping them figure out what is the most effective way to reach that mission goal using the resources that they already have at hand. I never know exactly what I'm gonna be working on, but it touches on like cyber, it could touch on intelligence, it could touch on protection, it could touch on like our overseas presence. But for any students who are interested in joining the Diplomatic Security Service with the technical background, I highly encourage you, because data science is a really hot topic. So you have the opportunity to affect change at State Department and the Diplomatic Security Service by working here.